Back in 1950, a farmer would have been able to grow around 2,500 kilograms of wheat per hectare of cropland. Today, that figure has more than tripled. Advances in plant breeding and technical innovations will continue to be necessary in order to feed the growing global population. This is where Bosch agriculture robot Bonirob can play a part. According to estimates, agriculture yields need to increase by 3% a year to keep up with population growth. Along with innovative agriculture technology and improved crop protection, more efficient plant breeding will play a particularly important role. In this area, Bonirob automates and speeds up analysis. The robot, which is approximately the size of a compact car, uses video and lidar-based positioning as well as satellite navigation to find its way around the fields. It knows its position to the nearest centimeter. It also helps minimize the environmental impact of crop farming. Today's plant scientists are able to analyze the genetic makeup of new varieties in great detail in the laboratory. However, it is only real field conditions that will show how well the plants actually grow, whether they are resistant to pests such as insects and viruses, and how much fertilizer and water they actually need. In painstaking manual work in the field, plant scientists examine and analyze thousands of plants, recording the size and color of their leaves, the size and shape of fruits, growth form, insect infestation, and chlorophyll content. Based on these findings, they then decide which plant strains are worth pursuing further. The Bonirob is named after this plant appraisal process, which is known in German as Boniter. Without this robot, it can take up to 10 years before improved crops are ready for the market. The Bosch agriculture robot's automatic image recognition can help here. Algorithms analyze the photos taken by scanners and cameras. This automatic screening saves a lot of time and effort. Plant breeding is not the only thing Bonirob is capable of speeding up. The agriculture robot also makes everyday work in the fields easier. On the basis of leaf shape, Bonirob can distinguish between crops and weeds. With the help of a rod, it gets rid of weeds mechanically rather than with a weed killer. Undesired plants are simply and swiftly rammed into the ground.